Washington's NFL team is shedding the Redskins name and logo after recent pressure from sponsors and decades of criticism that they're offensive to Native Americans. That change comes less than 2 weeks after owner Daniel Snyder launched an organizational review of the name. The new name for one of football's oldest franchises must still be selected. It's unclear how soon that will happen, but no more Redskins.